Again, everybody, I am Fleetway Supersonic. Welcome back to the channel and another new video. Welcome to a new video for Fleetober. Fleetober is almost ending, and well, I want to try and end it off as strong as I can, but I still got more stuff coming. Shadowplaysonic.ey. I don't know a single thing about this game, but let's hope, and I apologize, by the way. Let's hope that it's better than Shadow.exe. That was such a disappointment. And you know what? I wouldn't be surprised if that video does not do well because, well, it was so underwhelming. But again, I'm sorry. But let's hope that this does much better. Without further ado, let's begin.
How did that wallpaper get there? I don't know what that was on about, but I guess Rouge was on my computer again. Don't judge me. Anyway,
What the hell? What the hell? I was not expecting that at all. Okay, then. What the hell?
Greetings, mortals. I am Shadow, the ultimate life form. And today, we're going to be playing the game, otherwise known as Sonic.EYX. Now, apparently, this is a brand new horror game that came out that's like Sonic.exe, but apparently more spooky. So I wanted to see what this was about. I wish this wasn't my wallpaper now. Let's go ahead and play the game. Update 3, Sonic Edible Rum Thingy. I don't know what's about. I don't want to pay for Rinrar. I'm sure this is going to be the scariest game I've ever played in my life. Okay, so what language should I want to play? Obviously Portuguese, made by Cloudy Jolt and Colua 16. Warning, this game has flashing lights, loud noises, and a few other stuff that may possibly harm your eyes or harm your ears. I'm a man! I don't need any warning to tell me what to do. Oh. Oh, this is scary noise. This is scary no- Why are you looking at me like that? You like what you see? Like you see, I'm not promoting Sonado here. I mean, it is Pride Month, but so, blue ant shot. Look, we gotta think about this, bro. Why do you have one eye? Mike Wazowski looking thing over here, bro. Is this the whole game? Is he just gonna stare at me for the whole game? That was a laugh. It's not scary. Oh, my ears! That's the scariest thing. The audio for this game. Jeez. Oh.
Well, that was cool.
Quit right now before it's too late. Is that a challenge? You just challenged me to a duel! Why am I going back? This is not a normal ROM, obviously. Look at this. It's not even loaded properly. Can the game load?
It looks like the Matrix, but on crack.
What makes you think I'm gonna run from someone as ugly as you? Look at you! You don't even know how to use face paint properly. Oh. His face got a little detorted. Alright, I'm playing as Tails! What are those things in the back? What is that little squashy thing? Is that supposed to be a flower? Okay. Alright, so put rings.
Well, already, I want to say that the graphics are a big improvement from the last game he played.
Gotta get the ranks. Oh, screw you, Motobug! Okay, all right, I know how to play Sonic games. I played a bunch of them before, including the best game, Shadow the Hedgehog, otherwise known as the greatest game of all time. So I played a couple Sonic horror games, Sonic.exe, Spirits of Hell, and I also played Sonic.exe. Both aren't scary at all, so I want to see what supposedly so- Oh, I'm sure that's nothing! It's just a normal Sonic game where absolutely nothing goes wrong at all. I don't get why anyone would be sus at this game at all. Everything looks perfectly fine. Okay, well, what's going on? Why is there static? Okay, doesn't matter. We just keep on moving forward to another adventure. Is this a Sonic.exe situation? This is gonna be like a- Oh, there is a Sonic at the end. But Blantrock, get back! Blantrock, Senpai! Give me back! I have a love letter for you, Senpai! Senpai! He's not going back. Look, I could swing in other ways if you don't like that, Blue Hedgehog. Get back here. Sonic.exe, where are you? Oh.
Oh.
Tails, it looked kind of strange there. Oh no, the Motobug's destroyed! Oh no, that's so scary. Teabag, loser, noob. Meet me
really?
At the beginning. Sonic, how about you learn how to see? You don't even have any people. Oh, without Tails can't see now. Oh no, I guess I can't see. I'm blind, I'm Daredevil.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, there he is. Illegal instruction 103E03.
What?
Oh, hey, Redekid. Now, how's it going? Why are you looking at me like that? Hello? You making me sick. You making me sick! Have you seen the way you look? You're disgusting and ugly! Why? Because you exist. What makes you enjoy all of this so bad? Because it's funny. This game is not scary. I'm so scared, guys. We did nothing to you. Well, it's not my fault. Redekidna, did you not know how to put on ketchup properly again? But Redekidna, you're not supposed to put the ketchup on your face. You're supposed to put it in your mouth. Do you not know how to eat food properly? You're supposed to put the sauce on the fries, then you put it in your mouth. You don't, like, shove it on your eyes, like, ugh. Idiots. We don't deserve to go through this hellhole. Well, maybe you do if you learn how to use ketchup properly. We do not deserve this. Instead, you do. Oh, why, thank you very much. Well, at least I know how to eat ketchup properly. You are the one who deserves the pain. I mean, whatever you say, buddy. He is coming now. Oh, wait, that's kind of sus, bro. What do you mean he's coming? No, I ain't all about that, bro. No. Blanchard, listen. Yeah, I know you have a thing for... Sonic Edible ROM.exe has failed to log into your current internet connection. Oh, he tried hacking me. and I see my wallpaper.
Why?
All right, let's open the scariest game I've ever played in my life. I'm shaking
is
my boots here. I never played anything more scary
off?
In my life. So, what's going to happen now? Let's try something different. Okay. Oh, it opened it like differently. I thought the game crashed for a second. All right, let's try this. Oh. They flicking. What is Eggman doing there? Is Eggman scary? Is Eggman considered scary to people? Oh, it's Ray the Fire Scry- It's Ray Skywalker! What are you doing here, Ray? Oh, this little eye watching you, Ray. Oh, no. Oh, no, Ray! Ray, I didn't think something's gonna happen to you! Oh. No! No! Is that supposed to be scary? No. Oh. The music's playing! Oh, no! Oh, no, Ray! Oh, no! Oh no! I missed the part where that's my problem. Oh man, that was the scariest thing I've ever experienced in my life.
No, that was creepy.
That's false!
Oh!
No!
Oh!
Yo! Dude fought snaps like General Zod in Man of Steel!
I know I shouldn't admit it, but that was pretty cool. I'm gonna be honest. That was kinda cool. For a game. Not for it to actually happen.
Why, hello there. Why are you trying to look lower? Hey, don't look there. That's for Rouge. What are you doing? Are these red eyes supposed to be scary? What was that supposed to be? Supposed to, like, is that symbolization for you staring at me? He blinked. I didn't know people could blink. Oh, yeah, hold on. What is this? Hey, yo, why do the sprites look kind of lit? What? Hang on, this actually looks pretty pog! That was a thing in the bush! That was a thing in the bush, okay. Alright, why did the sprites in this part actually look really cool? Like, I'm actually into it, okay. Okay, so let's go bounce on the spring, play more Sonic games! Even though I'm kinda in this for just the horror elements, there's Metal Sonic. There was Metal Sonic in the background! Metal, when are you gonna upload videos again?! Something spooky, scary gonna happen. If I go, ow! Why do I keep on getting it? What happens if I lose all my lives? Does something special happen? Or do I just get a game over? Am I just given multiple lives? These are questions I need to be answered! Okay, so we got a checkpoint. Oh. Oh no, the static! Oh no! Ah! Ah! There's a black screen! Ah! Did the game crash? Oh. Oh. Oh, Bullheadshot couldn't swim, bro! Nah! Oh, there's a PNG. Bullheadshot, there's a PNG looking at you! Oh no! Oh.
Huh?
Just continue from this point. Okay, so we just keep on moving forward. Oh, something fell there. I saw something there behind us! Okay, so just keep on moving forward. Forward to victory! Are you kidding me?! Oh. Run. Okay. I'm running! There's black thing! This is not scary. Hey, is anything gonna pop out? What is the jump scare gonna happen? Oh. 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 Oh.
Huh?
It's just my wallpaper there in the background. Okay. So, what do you staring at me? This is what Blanchard sees when he wakes up from a nightmare, bro. This is what he looks like when he wakes up first thing in the morning and looks in the mirror.
No, that's what he looks like when he sees your ugly face.
Oh, those things look so ugly! What are those? Oh, it's a Reddit kid. Oh, that's Tails at the bottom. Oh, that's just the webcam. Fine. You always try and look at my camera? Look, I'm not gonna lie, bro. I would have you look at my camera to look at me, because, you know, I'm a hot and smexy butt. Oh no! Sonic looks so goofy! It looks like he's gonna cry. Oh, you're gonna cry. You're gonna cry, you blue hedgehog. You're gonna cry. Man. Who would have thought Blue Eyedrop could look this ugly? Like,
Wait. I remember how whenever I would try to lower my voice, I would kind of sound like a drunk shadow.
Oh, what are you gonna cry, you little boy? I'm Shadow the Hedgehog, the ultimate stupid form.
Need to begin. Oh, the game started again. All right, let's keep on going. Sonic the
Hi, kids. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog. We're gonna be playing some Sonic E.
Bro, it's been ages since I've heard your Sonic voice, and it still ain't good, but it's nice to hear it again.
But EYX, the scariest game I've ever played in my life.
Are the scary things gonna happen now? I go up here, and then jump scare! Jump scare! Blah! Now the jump scare's gonna happen. Oh.
Oh.
Why do you keep on staring at me? I don't encourage Sonato in this house! Oh, okay, just gonna come closer. Oh, I'm actually getting kinda heated. Yo, Blue Eyedrop, this state is kinda turning into something I didn't want it to in the first place, dude. Like, I know there's things on the internet that imply and such, but we are dating! Me and the Blue Eyedrop are dating! Blue Eyedrop, hello? The moment I noticed that my screening fell over!
Like when I knocked on that screen. I kid you not! I knocked on my screen! The moment I knocked on my screen, he fell over. Like, they didn't have to try this hard for the pixel art, but they did, and they did, and I appreciate them for it.
Is that the end? Alright, that's the end of the stage. Crystal Lake Zone Act 2.
Well, maybe this is where the fun stuff happens! Alright, Sonic.EYX, I know you had a thing for me this entire game. Oh.
An animation playing.
There was something there! I saw a Blue Eyedrop with no pupils over there!
Oh, Eggman. What are you doing here?
What are you doing? Metal Sonic, what?
What's going
Whoa!
On?
Oh, hey, that thing's over there in the boulder.
Whoa!
Yo!
Stop it. What if I don't wanna?
And I just sued a wolf.
Shadow, did you do this or was it the creator that did
it? It's just that. That's hilarious! We finally finished Sonic.EYX! I can't take this anymore, bruh.
This game's too scary. I gotta look at myself to make myself feel better. Biceps on top of the biceps. I'm so hot. Oh, the game started again.
Narcissistic much!
Oh.
What is that?
Tails, you kinda look weird there. Wasn't that Tails glitch? Oh! Hey, Tails! You look like you've seen better days. Did you just play Babysitting with Cream? I'd make that face too if I played that game. Alright, so we just keep on moving. Maybe he saw- Oh, I know why Tails is so sad. He just saw Silver's content, so he's very depressed right now. Alright, let's just go on a nice walk in this dark cave. It was nice and sunny before.
Let's walk down this dark cave
where nothing bad can go wrong at all because I'm not an idiot. Oh. It's Ray. What are you doing there? Out of every character they could have chosen for a horror aspect, why did they choose Ray? Like, they could have chosen someone at least a little more relevant, like Mighty. On a Rouge. Shadow would be pretty cool. I agree. I would. Oh. Is that thing staring? Oh, I can move.
Look! Tails is crying! Oh, I was wrong, you little thing. Oh, no. He's so scared. Take it like a man! Come on, Tails! You have been under Sonic Shadow for the longest time! Face it like a man! Face it like you truly mean it! Clench those butt cheeks and fight that man to the end!
My, that's so scary stuff. Oh. Is that Eggman or Knuckles? I think it's Eggman. Or it's Ray.
Oh, it's Ray!
Oh.
Huh?
Alright, let me do it like all those other YouTubers on the internet.
Wah! Whoa! 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 Oh! I'm so scared! That is the scariest game I've ever played in my life.
Coming soon. That's kind of sus, bro.
What is that? Thanks for playing.
Is that it? Is that literally the end of the game? Thanks for playing. That's the end!
Well, I just have to say, that is 100% the scariest game I've ever played in my life. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm literally shaking in my boots. I've never played a game that scary before in my entire life. It was so scary. You know, it had like,
you know, the demonic stuff, it was not scary. If you find this game scary, then you're a loser. Anyway, I want to thank you all so much for watching Shadow Play Sonic.EYX. Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, this is the ultimate life from Shadow, signing out.
Let me say, already, much better. Much better and more improved than Shadow.EXE. To be honest, I actually felt a little bad for Shadow of how really bad that game was. Oh, I could tell that there is not much of a story going on, but the visuals were really nice. Everything looked originally made. Nice textures and everything. I liked it. I liked this way, way better, and I hope it makes good for a Fleetober video. But anyways, I gotta go. I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye!